she fell down. Then suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared. His suits of armor screeched at the top of their lungs. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.